Hey guys, what's going on? It's Tanil, and welcome to my channel. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. That way you're notified every time I upload a new video. And for those of you who have been here before, welcome back. You guys, I am back today with another reaction video. Today I have Bo Burnham. A lot of you guys have been requesting for me to react to some of Bo Burnham's stuff, and I have never seen any of his stand-up before, but I also heard that he's also a musician. So I'm so confused. Anyway, I can't wait to check him out. But before I jump into today's video, you guys, I want to say thank you so much for all of the love and support that you continue to show me across all of my platforms. Now, if you have not joined me on OnlyFans, Instagram, Patreon, or TikTok, all that information is in the description box below. All right, you guys, I have today's video, so let's go ahead and check it out.
Hey, kids. Today, we're going to learn about the world. The world that's around us is pretty amazing, but how does it work? It must be complicated. The secret is the world can only work when everything works together. A bee drinks from a flower and leaves with its pollen. A squirrel in a tree spreads the seeds that have fallen. Everything works together. The biggest elephant, the littlest fly. Gophers underground, the birds in the sky, and every single cricket, every fish in the sea, gives what they can and gets what they need. That is how the world works. That is how the world works. From A to zebra to the worms in the dirt, that's how it works. Hey everyone, look who stopped by to say hello. It's Socko.
Okay, hey. A Socko bed.
Where you been, Socko?
I've been where I always am when you're not wearing me on your hand. In a frightening liminal space between states of being. Not quite dead, not quite alive. It's similar to a constant state of sleep paralysis.
Socko, we were just talking about the world and how it works.
Boy, that sounds complicated.
Do you have anything you'd want to teach us about the world?
I wouldn't say anything that you probably haven't already said yourself.
I don't know about that, Socko. How about you give it a try?
All right. The simple narrative taught in every history class is demonstrably false and pedagogically classist. Don't you know the world is built with blood and genocide and exploitation? The global network of capital essentially functions to separate the worker from the means of production. And the FBI killed Martin Luther King. Private property's inherently theft, and neoliberal fascists are destroying the left. And every politician, every cop on the street protects the interests of the pedophilic corporate elite. That is how the world works.
Really?
That is how the world works. Genocide the natives, say you got to it first. That's how it works.
That's pretty intense.
No shit.
What can I do to help?
Read a book or something, I don't know. Just don't burden me with the responsibility of educating you. It's incredibly exhausting.
I'm sorry, Socko. I was just trying to become a better person.
Why do you rich fucking white people insist on seeing every socio-political conflict through the myopic lens of your own self-actualization? This isn't about you. So either get with it or get out of the fucking way.
Watch your mouth, buddy. Remember who's on whose hand here.
But that's what I've... Have you not been fucking listening? We are entrenched
all right,
in a...
Right,
wait, no, please, I don't want to go back. I can't go back. Please. I'm sorry.
Oh, my...
Are you going to behave yourself?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, sir.
Look at me.
Yes, sir.
That's better. That is how the world works.
That is how the world works.
I hope you learned your lesson.
I did and it hurt. That's how it works.
That was very interesting. Not at all what I thought it was going to be. I knew that he like sang and did comedy. And I think he's a recording artist. You guys, I'm sorry, I have no idea who he is. I need to really do some more research on him. He's very talented. Great voice. He tricked Sacco though. He told him if he said yes, sir, and behave that he would not do what he did to him, but he did it anyway. What the hell was that? Okay, anyway, you guys, what else should I watch by Bo Burnham? Again, I know he is really like blowing up all across YouTube, and today's my first day ever watching him again. I've seen the name come across my email several times, and a lot of you guys have said there are a lot of his videos that I need to watch. I have not gone through all of them, but let me know which one is like the funniest one or the best one or the most popular or whatever it is. I don't know. Email it to me, guys. Justinella@gmail.com. Yeah, so let me know what you thought about this video. Leave me your comments in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed my very shocked reaction, you guys, please leave this video a thumbs up. Again, whatever you have for me to react to, you guys, be sure to send it to my email. Yeah, and again, thank you for all of the love and support. You guys, if you haven't followed me on my other platforms, Instagram, TikTok, Patreon, or OnlyFans, all of that information is in the description box below. I love you guys. Thank you again so much for watching. Until next time, I will see you in the next video. Mwah. Bye. Oh, that song's gonna be stuck in my head all day now. God crossed my line for profit. Never that fly too high, to be honest. Gold mine all of my blood. My whole mind harmonized with the cosmic. I get signs from the gods hella often. I cause the vibe so hard, keep caution. Never had faith in the path.